Well, as you can see, it is really, really coming down now. And it's even, our garden is overflowing. And that's a sign that it's really, really full. But see, the sidewalk is just, these big gutters. So, if all the water were in the street gutter and not on the sidewalk there, then it would be even fuller. But, you know, this is a
very heavy rain in St. Louis.
And you can see it follows this, it continues on the sidewalk, just completely bypassing the street gutter. So I guess it serves as an alternative gutter. And so you can see that we've now got the stream out into the neighbor's drain there. And so that's a sign also that in our garden overflowing. It is really flowing. I've never seen it pouring over our steps like that before. And I've never seen the gutter, both gutters running that hard. Then you've got the drain to up there. Out of the drain over there, the neighbors. Yeah, the street is completely full of water.
Been abandoned.